Mendelssohn's music is unique. For the piano, at the very least, his music is many notes to say a very simple thing, that the ultimate result seems so pure, elegant, and very simple. But the amount of notes and the context and the texture that he uses to make this actually happen is unparalleled and incomparable. And it's, for that reason, it's a challenge, but it's also great fun, because especially in the concertos, I'm playing often phrases and phrases and actually many, many pages of filler, almost, I'd say. Notes that are harmonical, have, of course, a little bit of melody, but they aren't the traditional idea of what you have as a pianist, that, you know, you have everything, and you have the melody, you have the harmony, you have the rhythm, everything at once. I'm playing a lot of notes, and it seems like there's almost nothing happening, and that's a very special thing in Mendelssohn, and something I really enjoy. The emotions are incredibly deep, and the music has a different texture to it than that of other composers. And I think the way he uses my instrument, the piano, is rather different than what you'll encounter with other composers.